Jeremy, where are we going?
We're going to Letterkenny. We're going through Sligo, though, which I've never been to before, obviously. And hopefully it's awesome. I've heard it's cool. But who knows?
And it's a nice day.
Right now, keep us safe.
Oh.
Hey, just to keep us safe, I brought this ancient Celtic symbol to, you know, keep us safe.
It's a Trinity.
So
we're at the Carrowmore tombs right now.
Okay, so
the Celtics
here,
came
right?
up with the first.
Okay, so.
Man, this is beautiful. Apparently, these are all tombs. This is a tomb.
They must be too. They would just sort of cap it. And then the grass.
Yeah. Right. So Jeremy, how do you like your meal?
I'd say, well, first of all, get a picture of this. Get some action on this. We got cheese on there? This is one of the best sandwiches I've ever had. I'm not saying that because I'm in Ireland and it's unique and awesome. It actually is one of the best sandwiches I've ever had. So you should know that.
Nice.
What he's trying to say is that the pesto is the besto.
Boom.
So after Jeremy's best sandwich in the world, his burps smell like death and should never have salami again because it's horrible. Horrible.
After many miles of navigation, we have found
Renine Country Home.
Renine Country Home in this beautiful place. Here's our view of the second place. I think this is our best one so far.
So we are staying in Letterkenny right now. We are staying in a beautiful bed and breakfast. And I gotta say, the lady who's running the bed and breakfast, sorry, a little shaky there, has pretty much made us feel like guests at her home. Yes, you wanna go right. Go to the west. Go west, young man.
Go west, young man.
Go west, young man.
Yes. So, and I also have to say that we've driven north up here along the coast now, and it is absolutely the most beautiful scenery we have seen yet on this entire trip. It is stunning. And awesome. Very stunning, very awesome.
It's got like mountains
and like lakes like that with grassy hillsides, high speed limits.
Of course it was
not really.
To switch to 50.
See, now it's slow. But we have beautiful skies. It's like beautiful fields. We saw a cool castle on a lake. Back there just a little while that I probably should have busted the camera out for, but I didn't. But anyways, I had to log. I just felt like logging.
He wanted to log and not drop a log.
No, I did that earlier.
We should try to go to Hornhead. What do you like?
Oh, tonight?
Well, Hornhead is like.
Jackie J. Ella, and if you try to knock me, you'll get rocked.
Belfast, Ireland, photographing the sunset. Just got done. Just hiking around here, it's really cool. Got pretty close to the waves. There's the tides rolling in, so, and the sun's about down. You can see it over there. Go ahead.
That's a cool sun rated right now.
My backpack, is it right over there?
Yeah, right behind me. Want to keep recording or?
Nah,